Tonight we have our March Festival Concert. We have a series of different festivals that happen throughout the course of the early spring. And we'll be talking a little bit about those as we go on. Some of them have already happened and some of them are yet to be. The first one here is with the Chamber Orchestra. A few weeks ago in February, they performed at the Solo Ensemble Festival that was held here at McLaughlin and hosted by the staff from Reynolds. They were able to form two small student-led groups, and they were performing their own piece that was completely student-led. They will be performing those two pieces tonight, and they'll be performing an additional piece, Farragut. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.